Who wants to go around?
Mom can get us the ball.
I've been saying that for weeks, but
that one's always been skittish.
Yeah. She looks pregnant too.
Safety at its finest. Let's see if Matt'll get knocked down or not. At least he didn't get knocked down.
Be a little higher.
So they're enjoying some oak leaves. There's old Rusty. Feels like he's back at home at the ranch. Little Blue found him a spot in the feed bowl. That's where he always likes to go. Back to more safety first. So Shannon, is this something Roger would do? Y'all might want to explain to your children, this is not safe.
Heavy.
I've already expressed in this video that people should tell their children this is probably not safe.
Hey, at least had eye shields.
Do that.
But this ought to keep them with something to nibble
on.
Yeah. They love the oak leaves.
Aw, well, Daisy could come over here and eat, couldn't she?
Yeah. Daisy, come here, baby.
Come here, Daisy. Come here, Daisy. She just wants something.
Yeah, it wouldn't be as much fun. There's her twin brother, Badger.
Look, Daisy. Look here, baby.
Aw, thanks, Dad. Yeah. They look happy.
and that's because they just ate their corn and sweet potatoes.
It's dropped way down low, like it's getting in position to.
So we need to watch her carefully.
Yeah, because her sides are down and it's way down at the bottom. And it looks like her udder, looks like she might be discharging a little bit of blood.
Uh-oh.
So, pretty close, I'd say in the next day or two. That's what it looks like.
Of course, I've been saying that for 2 weeks, but you know more than I do about it.
You can tell that baby is way low.
Yeah. Well, it's exciting.